Then we also learn the 拼音 Hai Ping. Correct or not? Ah, I forgot.
你好，
啊，你好，啊，我叫啊，你叫什么名字？What's your name? What's your name? 你叫什么名字？我叫，好，we also learn the 汉语拼音，right? We are the online student. Can you hear me? Hello.
Yep, thank you.
Okay. The screenshot also, the screen also can see, right?
Yep.
Okay. How many online students are yesterday? Three, yeah. Okay. Sorry, wait a while. Maybe haven't. Now is 1 more minute. Oh, hello, online. Hello. Hello. Three, only two leh. Online, only two, three. Okay, I mark attendance first. Online student, show your face, please. Thank you so much. Day and Thursday I teach. Monday and Friday, 一鸣老师 teach. Understand? 第一课到第20课. Then B2 is lesson 21 to lesson 40. So B1, B2 cover whole textbook. Understand? Okay. 好, just quickly review about last lesson. Last lesson. Quickly review. This is a Hai Pinyin. Hai Pinyin. I think yesterday Yiming Laoshi told you already. What the Hai Pinyin do you know? Do you know what is Hai Pinyin?
It is how to pronounce and read.
Yes. It's like English phonics. For beginner learner. Is very important, like of English phonics. So our textbook don't have this part. This is a bonus to everybody. I hope everybody to learn pinyin. Then can help you to pronunciation. Okay. Here is some the introduce about the Hanyu pinyin. One single Chinese character, only one syllable. This is the different from the English. English maybe one word have two or three syllable, but Chinese only one syllable, one character, one syllable. This is a three part of the Hanyu Pinyin. One is ma, consonant. You call initials, 声母. I think yesterday we learned po, po, mo, po, the, te, ne, ne, right? This is called initials, 声母. Then another one is vowel sound. Vowel sound is like a, a, o, e, I, u, u. I think yesterday also learned, right? The third part is tones. On top of our. The tones only on top of our vowel. You see the initials do have any tone on top. Please take note. 好, the below one is a Chinese character. So actually, we learn the Chinese character, you definitely cannot pronounce. So pinyin is very important to everybody. Ah. 好, then another one is, this is the summarize of a Chinese Han pinyin alphabet. Alphabet. The first one is total 23. The vowel is total 24. Then the third part is reading the whole syllable. That means do not separate out this one. This is a whole sound. Total 16. I think yesterday is complete this one, right?
Yes.
Yes, right? Okay, do you remember how to pronounce? Let's read together, Ken?
Okay.
Let's read together. Okay, how?
Bo.
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 Da. Da.
T, N,
N,
L,
L.
This is the sound is from the nurse. Ah. N, L. This is normal L. G,
G,
K,
B,
H,
D,
G,
E,
T,
T,
C,
V,
C,
Z.
This one is
special.
Not R. This one pronounced R. This one. This called initials are total 23. Any question for this part for pronunciation? Initials always in front for Han Pinyin. Initials always in front. The second part is called vowel sound. I think yesterday is complete this one, right? We learned this. This is the core simple vowel, basic vowel. Only one letter, only one alphabet. Yeah, yes, they stop here. So today we continue. Huh. I think we will spend three lessons. Tomorrow, we complete home, the Han Pinyin. Please take note. So must review at home, revise at home, pronunciation. How, yesterday, I think we also learned the tones, right? How many tones we learn?
Four.
Yeah, four. Flat tone. The second tone is going up. The third tone is down. Then up, the fourth tone is going down. How we pronounce that? For example, for the first tone, flat tone. Second tone, yes. When you are surprising, if you are not remember, you can thinking, the second tone is surprising. Third tone, well, thinking. The last fourth tone is like angry. No. Very good. This is the last lesson yesterday we learned. sentence. 你姓什么? Do you know what the meaning? Do you know what the meaning? 你姓什么? It's asking you
family name.
Surname. Family surname. Then 你叫什么名字? What's your name? Yes, you are right. So how we answer, how we reply?
我姓，我叫，Yes,
so that means 姓 is only for surname, right? And then 你叫什么 is a full name. Full name, please take note. This is a very important sentence. I highlight here. Sing is only for surname. Jia is for full name. 好, today we will learn the countries and the nationalities and the greeting in Chinese. In Chinese. Okay. First of all, we learn the Hanyu Pin, continue the Hanyu Pin part. Can you see my screen? Yes. Can? Okay. The first, here is vowel sound. Vowel sound. That means it's always in behind the Englishers. Englishers always in front. Do you understand? Don't understand. Okay. I explain again. Slowly. Okay, here. Just now we see this is ma Englishers, right? Always in front. Vowel is behind Englishers. Make the sound. Englishers plus vowel with the tone. Make the sound. Clear? Any question? But this part is called consonant. This part is called vowels. So vowel with the tone make the whole sound. So clear? Yes. So here, separate. This part is called consonant. That means initials. Yeah. Then this part is called vowel behind the initials. Yeah. So now, understand? 可以吗? 可以吗? Any question? No. So can we move on? So here, yesterday we learned from here. Then today we start here. I, A, we, you see two letter. I. How to pronounce this one? I. A. Way.
Way.
Very good. Ow. Ow.
Ow.
O.
O.
You.
You.
A.
Yeah.
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 R. Okay, one more time. Here is like an English beside similar pronunciation.
I.
Way like a twist. Way. Yes, you're right. Way, yes. Way. Okay. Got it? Okay. Ow.
Ow.
Ew. Ah, yes. Yeah, like year. Yeah. Yeah. Is the R. Roll up your tongue. Roll up your tongue. R. Hey, good. R. 很好，很好。 Yes, not R. It's not R. It's R. Roll up, roll up. R. Very good. I want to highlight this wobble sound. This wobble sound is can make sound by itself. So no need plus initials in front. It can make it. It can make the sound by itself. It's a special one. This one. Not in our textbook. This is a like special, special pinyin sign. Okay, clear this pronunciation online. Any question? Hello?
No.
No, If any question, let me know, please. So pronunciation got it?
Yeah.
Got it.
Can we repeat them again?
Okay, can. How? First one. Okay. How we make some example for clear explanation. For first one, we plus tone. Just now we just pronounce without tone. So here we make a sample. Are with the tone? Do you? I just try how to pronounce this one.
I
fourth tone. Fourth tone.
I
angry when you are angry. No. I. Good.
I.
Yes.
I.
Very good. I is means love. Today is the Valentine's Day. Maybe you can see I love you for your loves. yeah.
This means this.
Yes, this is the vowel sound. Then with tone, then Chinese character. What the Chinese character meaning in English? Then this is a pronunciation similar. So it's clear? Can? So I love. The pronunciation like eyes, 眼睛, eyes, I. Clear? Okay, then A.
A.
Yesterday we learned this, how to pronounce?
Mei.
With the tone.
Mei.
Very good. Mei, beautiful. 很美. Maybe you see the girl very pretty. The very beautiful. Mei. In Chinese is Mei. China is very beautiful. 中国很美. Singapore very beautiful. 新加坡很美. Mei. Mei is the tone. Mei. Like similar pronunciation like hey, day, bay.
Mei.
Very good. One more time.
Mei.
很好. So?
Mei.
Okay. So tone, going up, going down, then up. Mei. How next one? We learn this how to pronounce the, right? The. Today, this is today we learn. Way, the way. 对. 对. Correct. 对, the meaning, the English meaning for this word. 对. 对 is correct. 对。
对。
嗯，对。Incorrect. 不对。啊，不对。不 is no 吗？不对。Incorrect. Not a wrong 啊。Yes. 对。Fourth thought 啊，对。The way. 对。Fourth thought. 好 ，next one. All right. All. So 澳大利亚 Australia. Country's name. Today we learn countries and nationalities. 澳大利亚 All with the fourth tone. How to pronounce? 澳澳
澳
Yes. 澳大利亚
澳大利亚
Hey, very good. 很好很好澳大利亚 is what meaning?
澳大利亚
What the meaning?
Australia?
Yes.
This means Australia?
Yes. Yes, you are right. 对。澳大利亚 country's name in China, in Chinese.
This is
similar pronunciation.
Four foreign syllables.
In English, you have four syllables, but Chinese is four character. So what the difference between English and the Chinese? Understand? So just now I explained, for English, maybe one word have three or two or four syllables, but Chinese one character, only one syllable. So this, it means four Chinese character. 澳大利亚. Understand what the between, this is different between English and the Chinese. And another difference is Chinese have tones. But English don't have. Chinese have four tones. English don't have. So what the difference are? Please take note. 澳大利亚。
澳大利亚。
好 ,next one. 欧。
欧
洲。
欧洲。
Europe. yes, 欧洲 Europe.
欧洲
is means Europe.
欧洲
欧洲之欧洲
欧洲
Yesterday we learned this one, right? ZH, how to pronounce, do you remember? Yes. 之欧洲 Today we learn O, right? 之欧洲欧洲 Yes, Europe. The Chinese character like this, but meaning is Europe.So next time, if you, after you learn pinyin, then next time you see the pinyin, you can quickly spell with the tone. Now is practice. Okay, next one. This one, okay?
New.
New cow. New. 牛奶 cow milk. Cow milk.牛奶
牛
Yes, 牛 Yes 好 This one 耶谢谢 Thank you
谢谢
谢谢 Yes, the pinyin is like this Chinese character very difficult maybe you cannot recognize the Chinese character So pinyin first Pinyin is help you to pronounce Okay 谢谢
谢谢
Thank you好 ，next 月
月
月亮，月亮 is moon， 月亮 moon， very interesting 啊 ，moon is 月亮，
月亮
，yes 月亮，亮 is a neutral tone without the tone mark on top， so Chinese character maybe make the Chinese character have the tone four tones right。Usually, mostly, they make some words, then lost their tone, become the neutral tone. Neutral tone is pronounced weak and soft. Like a 谢谢, the duplicate words, the second one is become the neutral tone. 谢谢, you see the 谢谢, the second one is neutral tone. Pronounced soft and weak.
Yes.
Yes, good.月亮 also, 月亮 is moon. 好 last one, 耳朵, 耳朵。哎，对了，
耳朵，
是的，耳朵，对，耳朵 ，ear，
耳朵，
So this is just practice the 汉语拼音 the vowel sound. Today we learn clear. Just now we see the neutral tone, right? Neutral tone is a toneless tone. Toneless tone pronounced very weakly. No mark above the vowel, like 谢谢，不客气。We are usually say 谢谢 Now how we will answer? 不客气。
不客气。
Yes. 谢谢。
不客气。
Very good. 谢谢。
不客气。
Ah, very good. 谢谢。
客气。
Good. 好 ，next 妈妈 ，Do you know 妈妈 ？Mother, right? So this is a duplicate word. Then the second one is 妈 Neutral tone, pronounced very soft.And weak, pronounced soft and short and weakly. 哥哥 do you know 哥哥？ Elder brother. 哥哥，哥哥。Yes, 哥哥 the pinyin is here. 哥哥，
哥哥。
So it's elder brother.Just show you what the about the neutral tone. What does the neutral tone meaning? Clear? Yes. How we do some practice for today's learn the vowel sound. First one, more I my my is buying
my
I buy some food. I buy a cup of coffee.我买买 Then we change tone. The spelling is same, but only tone change. From the third tone change to the last tone, fourth tone. Yes, very good. My. My, the meaning change. Spelling. If you pronounce running, then different meaning. One is in, another one is out. One in, one out.好，买，
买，
买，买啊 ！Amen. Yesterday we learned more. AI. Today we learned I with the tone. 买，买，
买。
好 ，next one. 过，歌舞过，
过，
过来了 ，I。来过来 ，come here，
过来，
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 哎 ，please come here， 请过来，过来 ，that means is come here， 过来，
过来
，yes， 过来，
过来，
好美 ，just now we showThis was already beautiful. 美美 beautiful.
美
好 next one. Now 累累 累累 fourth tone. It means tired.
累
累 I'm whole day 什么 working. I'm tired. 我很累 I'm 我累了累 累累 累 yesterday we learn right 累Plus today, A. Late.
Late.
Yeah, late, tired. So, 劳累 is a word. Late is a Chinese character. So we can put the words 劳累 is the same meaning as late, tired. Late. Usually you just saying, 我累了 late.Okay, tired. 好 next one. How we pronounce this one? Just try. Ah, this one, where not only you, yesterday, you know, this one is the English pronounced K, but Chinese, please take note, it's pronounced C. English is pronounced K, you are right, but Chinese, this being C-I, Cai, Bai Cai, Chinese cabbage.
Bai
cai. Yes. Vegetable. Bai cai. Cabbage. Maybe you go supermarket. You will see you will buy the Chinese cabbage. Its Chinese name is Bai cai.
Bai cai.
Very good. Bai cai. Bai cai, Chinese cabbage, Very useful. When you go shopping, supermarket, you buy some food, you buy some vegetable. Here, 白菜. How next one? You see, 白菜 is Chinese cabbage. But here, you see, 白. It's same, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. 白. Actually, 白 is color.
Mm-hmm.
白色. White. 白. What color of the charger? 白色. Very good. 白色. White. 好. Black. 黑. 喝. Yesterday we learned this English. 喝. A. Today. E-I. A. 喝. A. 黑. 黑 is black. 黑色. 白色. 黑. 白. 黑 is black. Bai is what?
Hey,
yes.
Hey,
bai.
Hey,
today, she wearing
bai.
Bai. Not hey. Only inside. Okay, good. Hey, inside. 里面, inside is li. Inside, ni. Outside, white. So, 白色. Bai. Next one. How we pronounce this one?
Oh.
Very good.
No.
Yes. Gao lo gao ge ao a o ao gao gao is means tall. Gao
gao.
Lo. Yeah. Low is building. Gao low.
Gao low.
Hey, gao low. Tall building. Yeah, tall building. Gao low. So here, why we do this practice? Because you see, this vowel is the same. Only change the initials in from them, pronunciation change. Then change the tone, also the pronunciation change. So this is pinyin. Make the different initials, make different tones, then the pronunciation change. Please take note. Yeah. 好, last one. 牛奶. 牛奶. 奶. 呢. Yesterday we learned, right? 呢. 奶. 奶. 牛奶. Cow milk. Meow also can. Usually we short for meow. Actually, niu is cow.
Cow meow.
Niu nai.
Niu.
Can? Ha. So, one more time. Just now we practice. So, one more time. I pronounce. You follow me. I.
A.
A. Way.
Way.
Ao,
ao,
o,
o,
u,
u,
ye,
ye,
yue,
yue,
r. Okay, clear. clear. All right. After practice. Please take note. Different vowel, different initial, different tone. Then meaning the sounds change, the pronunciation change, meaning also change. This is in Chinese. Okay, let's go in on. Lesson three. 他是中国人. Textbook. 他是中国人.
他是中国人.
嗯, 好. We learned the first new words. New words, the number one is 这. 这. 之恶者. 这. 这 is, in English is this. This. Only just usually we introduce somebody to someone. 这, this is a lesson notes. Later we will send to you. This is David. Maybe we introduce David to somebody. This is David. 这是大卫.
是的。
是, what does this 是 meaning? 是 is to be. To be. In English is is am are. Is am are. So this is David. 这是大卫. 这是大卫. Usually David we translate 大卫. How? We make a sentence. 你叫什么名字? 你叫什么名字?
你叫什么名字?
I ask. 你叫什么名字?
我叫. Gima.
Very good. Gima, right? Okay. 好，这是Gima. I introduce Gima to you. Do you understand? 这是 Gima. Do you understand?
Yes.
What's the question?
Can you also see?
Usually we see 他叫 not 这叫 他叫 okay.
Yes.
这是 yes 这是
yes.
No. Usually, 这是 is means maybe is not only for the people. We sometimes say 这是 handful, also can. 这叫 that means for people, people's name. 这是 is not only for people. Maybe 这是电脑 computer. 这是 computer. So it's not people. 这是 is for all the things, not only for people. 他叫 her name. We use 他叫. 这是大卫. That means introduce someone to somebody. Just now, I asked, 你叫什么名字? 我叫 Kima. So I introduce Kima to you. 这是 Kima. So understand?
Yeah.
好, one more time. Hello, online.
Yep, hi.
你叫什么名字?
我叫 Aisha.
Aisha, right?
Mm.
好, I introduce you to somebody, our student. 这是 Aisha. So, 这是, do you understand? 这是 Aisha. Understand the sentence? 听懂了吗? 听懂了吗? 好, 你叫什么名字? 你叫什么名字?
我是Sama.
Sama? Sama. 好, 这是Sama. I introduce Sama to you. 这是Sama. Understand? This is...
Yes.
Okay, understand? How? Next words. 中国人. 中国人. 中国人 is for people. For people. But 中国 is country name. 中国 is China. 也知 on 中
children
is people 人 OK, I slowly 啊中国 is country name. Do you understand? 中国 yes, 中国人 plus 人 is
people.
Yes, you are right. Plus 人 is means
Australia
is the same. Okay, I want to highlight English country name become people.Then change the spelling, change the words. Chinese simple, only plus 人 behind the country's name.
人
Yeah, 人 Okay, 人 what does 人 meaning? 人 is people or person.
So Australian would be now 人
Very good, 是的 So Chinese simple than English, right? No need to change spelling.Just country plus person. Person is 人啊 people, 人。人 is people. Country name plus 人 become nationality. 人 people are nationality. Country is 国家国家 country 国家 Then nationality only plus 人 behind the country's name. So 中国 country name China. 好 plus 人 become people.Chinese, 中国人，好，法国，法国 ，France, right? 啊，法国，
人
，Yes, 法国人 become French. So clear? Very good. 好 ，next one. 好，新加坡 country name, right? 新加坡 is what? 新加坡Ah, yes, our Singapore is country. 新加坡 How we become the nationality?
新加坡人
Yes, 新加坡人 So plus what?Plus, 人呢、啊？So English is changed spelling, but Chinese only plus.Run behind. Singapore country name. Singaporean nationality. Okay, next one. Ning. Yesterday we learned this one, right? Ning is a 你 respect way. 你 This means what? Yes, you. 你你好 Hello. 你好 How you reply?
你好
你好 Yes. 您好您好
你好
Yes. So 您 usually we show our polite. We show respect. The people.Older than you, or the position higher than you. the position higher
the position.
Than, yeah, position higher than you, then also show your polite, even though the younger than you. Maybe your boss, see, 你好, then you reply, 您好, 您, ah, clear? So, 您, always in your respectable way, please take note. 您好, 你好. So one more time. 您好.
您好.
How you reply me? 您好.
您好.
Very good. 您, 好. 您好.
您好.
哎, very good. 很好. 好, next one. 认识. 认识. 认识 is know. 我认识你. 我, 我 is what meaning? Don't know. Okay. I or 什么? Me. I or?
Orange.
我 is I or me. English. I or me. 好, 你 是 you. You. 我认识你. Do you understand the sentence? 我认识你. 我认识你. Ah, 我, yes. Oh, very good. 很好. 认识你. It means I know you. Very good. 好. 你 认识他吗? Listen carefully. 你认识他吗? Okay, 他, do you know 他?
Ah,
he. Ah, yes. Ah, 他.
You know him.
Ah, and 他. 他 is means he or she or it. I think yesterday we learned 你的. Do you learn? 你的. What does this mean? 你的. Your. Okay, never mind. 你的. Listen carefully. 你的. It means your. 我的. It means my. Or mine. 你的名字. 你的名字. 名字. Name. Yes, the name. 你的name. 你的名字. What does this mean?
Your name.
Your name.
So, could you also write the pinyin?
Pin here, oh, up. Pin on top. Cannot see, right? Okay, I'm become bigger. Okay, I slowly, quite a lot of new words, right? Slowly, slowly. 好. 我认识你. This one okay, ma? 我认识你, okay.
Yes.
Okay, 好, 他, 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 do you know the three 他?
Yes.
他, 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 the pronunciation thing, but Chinese have three characters. This 他 is he, male 他. This 他 is female 他. This one is another 他. 他, 他, 他.
But it's the exactly the same pronunciation.
Yes, you are right. You see, the spelling same, the tone also same. So pronunciation same. 他. But how can we recognize based on the context, based on the passage? Yes. Okay. Then 你的. 你的 is what meaning?
Your.
The things belong to you. the thing belong to you. 你的.
你的.
好, the is what? Meaning of. English the of. The, it means of, right? So 你的, it means your. 你的, your name. 你的名字. 你的名字, then 我的名字. What does this mean? 我的名字. Good. 我的名字. What means understand? So Tata means Tata means yes, Tata means his or her or
it's
yeah, its name. Tata means. Clear? 我的,你的,他的. So here also put the 的,他的,我的,你的. 好,我认识他,我认识他. Listen carefully. 我认识他. What does this mean?
我?
I'm 我认识他. What does this meaning? Yes. I know her or I know him. I know her because here 我认识他认识 is 吗? No, okay. 我 I
I know him.
Yes, I know him or her. Yes. Because ta is the same pronunciation. So clear this sentence?
Yeah.
Good. Can. 我认识他,我认识你。我认识他,我认识你。 So 认识, what does 认识 meaning? Very good. Can you remember? 认识 is know. 认识 is know. 好, next.
认识.
Yes, 认识. 认识. 好, next. 很, next word. 很. 好, next word, 很. 很 is very, very. For example, 很好. What does this mean? 很好. Very good. Yes, very good. 你好. 你好. 你好 is means hello. 你好 is means hello. Not you, good. 你好吗? 很好, okay. 我们看啊, 你好. It means ma, hello. Do you remember? Don't confuse. 很好. Very good. 很好. 很好, very good. 你好, hello. Don't be confused. Can?
Beautiful
would be 很美. 好, just now you see very beautiful. 很美. 很美。Very big. I think yesterday we learned big, right?
很大。
Ah,
很大。
Very big is 吗？很大。很大。So 很 ，what does 很 meaning？
Very.
What does 很 meaning？ 很
very.
Very. Clear? Got it? Ah. Huh? Next one. 高兴
Oh, okay.
Okay, this is notes. Later, I will send to the chat group. Don't worry. Ah. This is our lesson, our lesson notes. Later, I will send the recording and lesson notes, this one to everybody via the chat group. Okay, next one. 高兴, happy. 高兴. Do you remember just now we learned the tall building? How we say?
高.
高, tall building. Do you remember?
高高.
Ah, tall building is?
高楼.
高楼, yes. So 高 is what meaning?
Tall.
Tall or high? High. 高. High also is 高. 高兴. 兴 is emotion. 兴 is motion. So put together, it means happy. Happy.
But 兴 is the surname?
No, that one is another Chinese character. Yes, 兴. Pronunciation say bad English pronunciation. The spelling the pinyin spelling is, you see the Chinese character is like this surname. 汉语拼音 same, but Chinese character different. 姓 and 姓 Chinese character different. So meaning is different.
Clear? The pronunciation is same.
Yeah, you see the pinyin is same. Pinyin is same.On top is 汉语拼音, the above, below one is Chinese character. You see the on top is 汉语拼音, this one. This one is 汉语拼音. 汉语拼音 is same. But Chinese character different. So meaning change. Yes. 高兴, happy. 高兴, happy. 好, 很高兴. Just now we learn 很, right?很 is very, 很高兴, very happy. 我很高兴, 我很高兴,
很高兴,
好, 认识你, 认识你, what meaning? Know you, right? Know you, very happy. It means nice to know you, nice to meet you.
认识你，
认识你很高兴。认识，认识你 ，know you， 很高兴 ，very happy。认识你很高兴 ，we put together。It means know you very happy。Understand? It means 什么? Nice to meet you. Nice to learn. Nice to know you. Or nice to meet you. Same as English. Clear? 认识你很高兴。
认识你很高兴。
啊，认识你。很高兴。认识你很高兴。Usually we say, nice to meet you, right? 认识你很高兴。Know you, very happy, nice to meet you. 好, another way. This sentence have two ways. One is, 认识你很高兴。Another way, 很高兴认识你。The opposite.很高兴 very happy to know you. This one is very happy to know you. But the meaning is the same. I put the equal here. Understand? There is a two way. So you can say to me, nice to meet you, how to say in Chinese? Very good. 很好. You?
很高兴.
Very good. Then?
很高兴.好的,非常棒.
Then, Raj, Raisha?
认识你很高兴.
很好, very good. So everybody clear? 好, we move on. 好, we move on. 也, it means also or to. English, English meaning is also or to. 好, just now we see 认识你很高兴, 很高兴认识你. 好, how we answer? How we reply? Because just now you sent to me, ma. 认识你很高兴. You just to me, said to me, right? How will I reply you?
认识你很高兴.
也 plus 也. 我也很高兴认识你.
For you too.
Yeah, too also. Plus 也. 认识你, 我也很, 我也很高兴认识你. 我也, 我也很高兴.
我也.
我也很高兴认识你。 Then another way is 什么? 认识你我也很高兴. Another way is 认识你我也很高兴. Then you can put the 认识你 in front.
认识你我也很高兴.
Yes, you are right. 我也很高兴. It's a two way. It's a equal.
Okay.
Understand? 认识你 我很高兴, 认识你, 我也很高兴, 很高兴, 我很高兴认识你, 我也很高兴认识你, understand? 啊, it means nice to meet you too. Clear? 好, one more time, we practice again, 很高兴认识你. How you reply me? 很高兴认识你.
我也很高兴认识你.
Very good. 认识你很高兴. Anyway, two way plus year, okay, just plus year. 认识你很高兴. 认识你很高兴.
认识你我也很高兴.
Very good. 很好. 好, one more time. 很高兴认识你.
我也很高兴认识你.
Very good. Plus 也. Do you remember plus 也? 好, one more time. Raisha. 很高兴认识你.
认识你我也很高兴.
Very good. So everybody remember plus 什么? 也 to reply. If somebody, yeah, if somebody say 很高兴认识你, then you reply plus 也. 我也很高兴认识你. 认识你我也很高兴. So two way. Understand?
Yeah.
Got it? Clear? Very good. 很好啊. Okay, we take a short break. 1 hour already. Then you can go washroom, refill water bottle. Can? You know washroom well? Where is washroom? Go straight and turn right. We should take a short break.